It's been over 13 years since they've been fighting that war. Now American Sniper lives right next door. If I told you I was surprised by the demise of three Muslims who died under the age of 25 at the hands of a man with only hatred inside and that atheist pride. If I told you I was surprised, I'd only be telling lies, 'cause honestly, it was only a matter of time. Only a matter of time before someone out of their mind took that hatred that you fed them and turned it into crime. Let's not pretend to be blind. We've had a tragedy coming for quite some time. If you demonize a people for this long, bomb their countries with drones and condone the spilling of blood as if nothing is wrong, it's only a matter of time before it comes back home. It's been over 13 years since they've been fighting that war. Now American Sniper lives right next door. Three Muslims murdered in cold blood, execution style. Three Muslims murdered with beautiful smiles. Three Muslims murdered. Where's the media now? Isn't this the same road that you've been leading us down? Muslim lives don't matter, no way, no how, 'cause the way they portray us is way too foul. Either something is fishy or the world is in denial, 'cause Muslims are dying, yet we're the ones on trial. Women and children walking hundreds of miles after watching their homes crumbling down. Can't even bury our own under the ground, 'cause their bodies remain under the piles. It's been over 13 years they've been fighting that war. Now American Sniper lives right next door. As for the killer and the crime, it is without a doubt an act of terror, and anyone who says it's not is just trapped in error. If ever it was a Muslim that was holding that gun, the story would have already been over and done, with video footage and phone calls confirmed. But when Muslims are the victims, you show no concern. Is your soul as cold as the shoulder you turn? Is your heart so dark that you won't even mourn for lives that were stolen and homes that were torn? Why don't you stop hiding already and show us your horns? It's been over 13 years since they've been fighting that war. Now American Sniper lives right next door. As for the families of the victims, the believers are with them in spirit and prayer. May their hearts be strengthened. There's nothing that we can say that will close up your wounds or heal the holes in your wombs or fill the spaces in their old rooms. We only say what pleases Allah. Even when the pain consumes, we say, Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un.